Now, lie on your back on the floor or in bed, or sit in an upright chair, but make sure it is a comfortable chair because we are going to do a relaxation exercise. Visualize all the bones in your feet. Feel all the toes in your feet, the bones, and just let all the bones and soft tissue of your feet relax. Just let your feet relax. Visualize the bones in your ankles, and let the ankle bones and the flesh on the ankles relax. Visualize the bones in your lower legs, the long shin bone, the flesh behind the bone, and let the bones and the flesh relax. Visualize the bones in the knee, and let the bones of the knee and the flesh in the knee relax and let go. Visualize the bones in the thighs. Let the bones of the thighs relax and all the flesh relax. Visualize the bones of the pelvis and the buttocks. And let the whole lower pelvis relax. Let the hip joints relax. Let the flesh in the lower belly let go and relax. Let the flesh in the lower back relax. Visualize the lower part of your spine. And let the spine release and relax. Visualize the spine in your middle back. And let the middle back release and relax. Let all the muscles in the front of your abdomen relax and release. Visualize the bottom of the rib cage, the middle of the rib cage, and the top of the rib cage in the front of your chest. And let all the bones in the rib cage and all of the muscles release and relax. Visualize all the bones in the back of your rib cage and let the bones release and relax. Let all the flesh release from the bones in the whole top of your torso. Let all this flesh release and get loose. Visualize the bones up under your armpits and the bones of your upper arms and let the bones release and relax and the flesh of the upper arms let go and release any tension. Visualize the elbows and the bones in the forearms and let the bones release and relax. And the soft tissue and skin release and relax. Visualize the bones in the palms of your hands and in your fingers and your fingertips. And let all the bones release and relax. All the muscles of the hands release and relax. And all the flesh of the hands release and relax. Visualize your shoulders once again. And visualize the shoulder blades in your upper back, the bones that go across the top of your shoulders, the collarbone, let all the muscles in the top of your shoulders release and relax, let all the flesh release and relax. Visualize the bones that make the back of the neck, and let these bones release and relax. Let the flesh in the neck release and relax. Visualize the larynx, the Adam's apple in the front of your throat. And let the larynx release and relax. Let the hyoid bone release and relax. Let all the flesh release and relax. Let the spine in the back of your neck release and relax. Visualize the bones in the back of your skull. And let the whole back of your skull release and relax. Let the sides of the skull release and relax. Let the top of the skull release and relax. Let the front of the skull that is your forehead release and relax. Let the sides of your face release and relax. Let your eyebrows release and relax. Let your eye sockets release and relax. Let your nose, the bone of your nose, release and relax. Let the bones that are your cheeks release and relax. Let the bones that your top teeth insert into release and relax. Let your mouth fall open as the jaw joint where the lower jaw meets the upper jaw releases and relaxes. Let the whole sides of the face melt down towards the floor. Release and relax the bottom teeth. Relax the chin. And breathe.